Hello friends, this is Deepika from Nothing Wire, and today I am at Xiaomi's launch, where Xiaomi has launched two affordable segment smartphones. One of them is a Redmi 7, and this piece looks super stunning. We'll see a quick look of this phone. So friends, this is the all new Redmi 7 in my hand, and this is the successor of Redmi 6, but I seriously don't want to call it as a successor because this is totally a revamped phone, and so many upgrades have been done from Redmi 6 to Redmi 7. Although it is a fingerprint magnet, but then too, the looks are really, really stunning. It has an Auro Smoke kind of design. This is a red color, and I'm really liking this particular shade. It has this perfect tinge of black and red. The other color is a blue as well as black. And the all new gradient design has been added. This was not there in the earlier versions of Redmi 6 and other versions like that. So it has a 2.5D curved glass and a gradient back design, along with durability kept in mind. It has Corning Gorilla Glass 5 protection. So bringing all these good features in a super affordable range makes me really happy. So here you have the power button and the volume rocker. This side, there's a SIM tray slot, which is again mentionable because it's a triple dedicated SD card slot as well, along with two nano SIMs, infrared sensor, 3.5 audio jack, and the secondary mic. Here you have the speaker grill and the micro USB charging port. At the back, you have a dual rear camera setup with the LED flash and the fingerprint sensor. Talking about the screen, looks good, big. Again, totally justified in the price of 6.26 inches of HD plus LCD IPS display, 19:9 aspect ratio with a 1500:1 contrast ratio, along with a super bright screen, which is 450 nits of brightness. The phone is really good to hold in hand, not at all heavy. Coming to the settings part, it has latest MIUI 10.2 with a lot of optimizations done, and the CPU is octa-core up to 1.8 GHz Qualcomm Snapdragon 632. So 632 we have seen in devices which are at least in the range of 10 to 15,000, but now this has a 6 series of Snapdragon sensor. So that's a good thing that Redmi 7 has a Snapdragon 632. RAM is a 3GB plus 32GB in this particular variant which I'm reviewing right now. There's another variant with the 2GB plus 32GB. Along with that, you can expand the storage with the SD card slot. Let's jump to the camera part. The camera interface looks nice and clean. It has a lot of options like short video, video, photo, portrait, square, everything needed, and the pro mode as well. So the dual back camera setup is an AI based camera with 12 plus 2 megapixel of sensors. So 12 megapixel is the primary sensor and 2 megapixel of depth sensor. Along with that, 1.25 um of large pixel size, AI scene detection, AI portrait mode, Google Lens which is built in, you can see that, and a group selfie, AI beauty, tilt shift, everything is there with whatever needed. So the front camera is also great. It is 8 megapixel of a selfie camera. You can see I'm like totally against the light, but my facial features are clearly visible and skin tone looks nice and fresh. So it has AI portrait mode, AI beauty. Let's check out some random pictures which I've tried to click. This is a normal selfie. This is a rear camera shot. This is a great shot from the rear camera. This is a portrait shot. You can see everything gets blurred out and my hair ends are not at all blurred. So overall, this is a power packed phone and full worth the price. And it is launched at a price range of 799. The 2 plus 32GB variant and 3 plus 32GB variants has been launched at a price range of 899. So talking about availability, it is from 29th of April on Amazon, me.com and Mi Home. So this is it for this video. We'll be back soon with another tech bite from another tech launch. Till then, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to Nothing Wired.